Greetings, y'all. It's Renegade Biker 24, and I am off to work right now. So, how's everybody doing today? I'm doing okay. I thought I was going to work Labor Day, but it turns out I spent Labor Day with my nephews and my sister-in-law and my mom and my brother Steve and my brother Gary. So that's where I spent Labor Day at. Anyway, I hope everybody's Labor Day was okay. Officially, Labor Day signals the beginning of fall, but not the official beginning of fall, which means that, let's see here, which means basically that the colors will start changing on the trees, which means some more videos here in Arkansas. The land of opportunity, but it's more of the natural state. And I am planning on getting some GoPro Hero 3 battery rechargers, and that way I could always have one being recharged while the other one is being played. So I can have that going on my motorcycle when I go on long trips, because the thing is that when I go on long trips, it's not the gas that's the problem. It's the battery life. So I figure if I get something that's going to increase my battery life, then that'd be okay, because I really do think that. Oh God, it's a Hillary supporter. Now there's one Hillary supporter in the state of Arkansas, and I don't support her at all. But that's beside the point. Anyway, as you can probably tell from all these other cars, people don't put that Hillary sticker on, except for a few. But anyway, so that's what I'm planning on doing. I do plan on going on that Peel's Ferry run. The only thing is, I'm going to try and do that. This weekend, because, well, this weekend is yours truly's birthday. So what better way to celebrate my birthday than to go out on the road and get some good pictures and good video of Peel's Ferry. So that's what I was planning on doing. Now, unless my family decides that they want to have a birthday celebration on the 10th, then I'll just move it to the 11th. So, and that'd be even more special on September 11th. We all know what happened on there with Bush allowing that to happen, which basically he's the cause behind September 11th. But anyway, so that's what's going on, and I wanted to kind of keep you up to date on that. So But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and that's all I've got for you today. And there's Spider-Man. Oh, man. I am on my 2014 Honda CTX 1300 Deluxe motorcycle, and I will talk to you all later.